to citizens who have no health insurance at all. I feel an urgency to seize this moment in history, to strengthen the weak, and to challenge the strong to lead us into our full greatness as a nation. Come with me. Let us walk toward that dream together. I'm more interested in leadership than polls and politics. And I believe we need a new kind of leadership.